Those little wear down shots that can amount to a big damage. Once again to the body, to the head.
Foley's down. This is out.
He's out.
Stop the fight. He's out. No use counting. Massive knockout from Mose Auimatagi.
We're doing really well for us. We fought over in the Gold Coast. And it was for two titles, OPBF silver title and interim WBA Oceania title. So yeah, we came out on top and
Your winner by way of knockout, Iron Mose Auimatagi.
Usually you'd expect somebody about 30 odd fights to be fighting for that belt. But that just shows you the caliber of the guy. He's a very promising fighter. He's only 23. If he hits you, you stay hit. So he's got a good chin and he loves to fight. So yeah, he's got a bright future.
It's a big stepping stone for us. It puts us, I think, in the top 20 for the WBA and onto bigger and better money as well and better fights as well, and one step closer to that world title.
He's got a lot of offers from overseas for management and promotional stuff, so this will take him to the next level where he needs to go. Yeah, he's not far off the big boys now. Yeah, so I'm expecting him to do really well over the next 12 months, 2 years.
Got to keep winning, keep impressing, and keep improving, I think. Yeah, that's the only thing I know on my part I got to do is just keep winning. And my managers and coach will do the rest. Yeah.